Hello friends, this is Vivek from Gadget Guide for you, and in today's video I am comparing two smartphones. One of them is Lenovo A2010 while the other one is Ficom Energy 650. Both the smartphones are affordable 4G smartphone in India. The Ficom Energy 650 costs ₹4,999 while the Lenovo A2010 costs ₹4,990. Ficom Energy 650 features 5-inch HD display. It has a resolution 1280x720 pixels. The resolution of Ficom Energy 650 is pretty good, while Lenovo A2010 features 4.5-inch FWVGA display, which has a resolution 854x480 pixels. The resolution on Lenovo A2010 is decent. Clicking on the notification toggle panel gives you access to few settings which you saw in stock Android, while there is sleep and other features available. Tapping on settings button give you access to all the settings available on your smartphone. The Lenovo A2010 is powered by 1.0 GHz quad-core MediaTek MT6-7K564-bit processor, while the Ficom Energy 650 is powered by 1.1 GHz quad-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 210 MSM89019 processor, and it is paired with Adreno 304 GPU. While running multiple applications, I haven't found any lag on any of the device. On the right hand side there is a power key and volume button. There is nothing change in the design on the right hand side, but the power button and volume button on Ficom Energy 653 are the part of the back panel, while there is nothing as such on Lenovo A2010. The back camera on Lenovo A2010 is of 5 megapixel, while the back camera on Ficom Energy 650 is of 8 megapixel camera. The Lenovo A2010 has LED flash Lenovo branding with speaker at the back. The back panel is made up of plastic, while the Ficom Energy 650 has 8 megapixel camera with LED flash, a mic, Ficom branding and speaker. The Ficom Energy 650 has glossy finish, while the Lenovo A2010 has nothing, doesn't have glossy finish when compared. On the left hand side there are no physical buttons, as you can see that. At the top of the device there is a 3.5mm audio jack on both the device with a micro USB slot for charging. There is no word on the device that both supports USB OTG or not. At the bottom there is a mic and push button on Lenovo A2010, while there is a push button on a mic on Ficom Energy 650. Above the display there is a 2 megapixel camera with speaker grill and range of sensors above the display, and the navigation button up below the display. The same goes with the Ficom Energy 650. The Ficom Energy 650 has 2230mAh battery, while the Lenovo A2010 has 2000mAh battery. Clearly there is a much difference in the battery when comparing both the smartphones. Both the smartphones are dual SIM smartphone and has 4G LTE connectivity, and other usual connectivity options are there. The measurement of the Lenovo A2010 is 66.5 by 131.5 by 9.9 mm, and it weighs 137 gram, while the Ficom Energy 650 has 140 by 70 by 8 mm, and it weighs 125 gram. Clearly on the weight front the Ficom Energy 650 has advantage. Both the devices on Android version 5.1 and has 1 GB and 1 GB of RAM and 8 GB inbuilt memory. Which the thing which you want to note that on Ficom Energy 653 you can expand the memory up to 64 GB by using micro SD card, while on the Lenovo A2010 you can only expand the memory up to 32 GB, which is a disappointment when compared with Ficom Energy 653. Clearly at a price tag of ₹499 around 5000, you get both the devices. The Ficom Energy 653 is available exclusively on Amazon.in, while the Lenovo A2010 is available exclusively on Flipkart. When if you are a fan of using bigger display, then Ficom Energy 653 is a better choice for you, as it has HD display, runs powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon processor, and has a bigger battery when compared to Lenovo A2010. When you go by my opinion, I will say that go for Ficom Energy 650 as is a better option. While if you are planning to buy Lenovo A2010, you can buy it as it is supports service centers too. If by any hour you come across any problem, you can get it repaired, while there is nothing as such with Ficom Energy 650. Thanks for watching this video. Do not forget to share this video with your friends.